Welcome, sir. Is this your first time here?
Yeah, it is. You'll be nice to me, won't you?
Of course I will. I'll treat you so nicely. You'll never want to leave.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Then, come on, sugar.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
All right. I'll help you. Your father was a handsome devil. But you're no slouch yourself.
Thank you. Welcome back.
Soon we will reach the lair of judgment. Tim and Nigru will finally regain its full function and lead us into the demon world. The world where Sparta's power has been sealed. And the one who will lift the incantation is you. His own son. It must be fate.
Does that woman really bother you?
What are you talking about?
Why didn't you kill her? Perhaps because she's your daughter? Did some pesky fatherly love get in your way?
That's none of your...
To further your study of the black arts, you sacrificed your loving wife. To become a devil as well. Knowing this, I thought you'd be more useful to me. But I was wrong. No wonder your attainment of power is incomplete.
What about you? You're an incomplete being as well. Both demon and human blood mingle in your veins.
Shut up. Now that the final door is open, I have no use for you.
was quick.
That man. Did you kill him?
So what if I did? I love a fast woman.
Shut up! He was obsessed with becoming the devil. So much he killed his own wife! For that he butchered innocent people too. He's the most vile kind of creature.
Something in common. I have a dysfunctional family, too.
And what would you know about family? You're a demon. This is my father. My family. This was all supposed to end by my hand.
You gonna shoot? Well, that's a switch.
Just go. I don't care anymore.
Family, huh?